everyone, welcome back to Couponing with Kim, and today I went to CVS and I got all of this stuff for $18.71 or $1.87 each. If you're interested, just keep on watching. So the first deal that I did was the spend 45, get 15. I just wanted to let you know that I rolled extra bucks. That's why my out-of-pocket is cheaper, but it would have been $33.86. So just keep that in mind. So I grabbed one of these Tide Pods priced at $4.94. It is the 16 count. I grabbed one of the Gain Flings, that's a 16 count. It was also $4.94. And then I grabbed the Tide Pods, these were $11.94. And then I grabbed this Tide Liquid for $11.94. I also grabbed three Pantene's that were priced 3 for $12. So my subtotal for all of these products was $45.76, but I used a 2 off of 1 Tide paper coupon from the P&G. I used a 2 off of 1 Gain Flings coupon. So you can use the $2 off of one because this is a 16 count and it works for the 16 count because that's what it says on the coupon. So I read the coupon, so you're not committing fraud. So I just wanted to let you know that. And then I used a 3 off of 1 Tide coupon and then a 3 off of 1 Tide Liquid. So there's a Tide Pod coupon and a Tide Liquid coupon. They both work for the hygienic clean products only. That's what I read on the coupon. So just make sure you're grabbing the hygienic clean ones for both liquid and Tide Pods. And then we had a 4 off of 3 Pantene coupon. My subtotal after coupons was $33.86, but I received my $15 in extra bucks, making it $16.86 for all of this laundry care products and the hair care, which will track towards beauty. So sign up for the CVS Beauty Club. It's amazing and it's 100% worth it. So let me show you the razor deal next. So now I'm going to show you the razor deals. So the first razor deal that I did was for the Skin to Mint Bloom. These razors are $8.99. We had a $4 paper coupon. I'm not sure what insert it came from, so sorry about that. So I paid $4.99 out of pocket, but I received $4 back in extra bucks, making it 99 cents. So then I did the buy two, get a $10 extra buck deal for the Gillette and Venus razors. So I grabbed one of these Gillette razors priced at $10.99 and one of these Venus razors priced at $9.99. I used a 3 off of 1 Gillette coupon that came in the P&G and a 3 off of 1 for the Venus that also came in the P&G. So I did these deals together. I used a 5 off of 20 CRT. So I also bought a Twix bar, which is why my subtotal was 85 cents. So I rolled $15 in extra bucks and I got $14 back. So I got all of this stuff for $18.71 or $1.87 each. So thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!